I cussing on me, do all day, every day. And you cussing at me and doing your dope. They can put on a hat, can't they? She's sucking the dope pen, telling them to stop. It's foolish. All day, every day. He can't sit on a use soap. That hell, he's a caseworker. That's foolish. They'll use anybody alone. She didn't come out the car sucking on that dope pen, though, did she? Couldn't even bend over and get them. She's not when she get up there. Run. And the other one do too. That's foolish. But don't care. And she gonna do it. What's she doing? Ain't gonna get a check. Place to stay, that's good. Lord, thank you. I'm not gonna do that. I said, they'll do anything. Just give them what they want. All this mess she did. She's killing him to stop. You have him jumping, stomping, running, throwing things before from the time he get up. Big ass liar. Lord, thank you for the video and those that care. For the truth. Just damning that boy. He had a chance to lie. It's foolish. But not for dope. I want what I want, fixer. It's foolish. Move her on. She ain't gonna do that mess around nobody else. That's just foolish. Anything for a check. She don't care nothing about him. Talk about David, stop. He probably went there like she was crazy. But he kept on doing what he was doing. Because that's what he do. You tell him to do that. Grandma liar in a dope head. That's just foolish. It's evil. Lord, thank you that I keep dancing open. Thank you they believe me. I would be able to trigger go if you do this with videos back then. It's foolish. I'm glad I was sent to where they didn't know what, who they were coming from, but I knew it was a dope building. It's foolish. You know that lady? She didn't get out the car smoking a dope can, did she? He was so high, he didn't know what to do. It was just fun with me. Either way she is, this mess ain't going on. She just laid down and won. He backed up before something. She looked into things. I wanted to believe me, but still look into her. You're acting like no one, like he is. Looking at my mailbox. Why would you come over looking at my mailbox? Steal it, to steal. Don't pay it go on. I call the police again, you do it. Every report it is. If it had been just a paper out of there, she would have been out of here. She would have taken anything out, but she shouldn't have looked in it. He still wrote the report out. He didn't come in, and she put it in the file. All down the ground, like she was looking for something. Ain't no crack down there. Yeah, smoke that. They walk a little more. I'm right at the window talking, videotaping her. She go, look at my mailbox, Steve. And Helen walked by, but she didn't see that, did she, Laura? People do that. Glad the video showed the others, and he understood it clearly. He can't do that. But it may have been a paper, she would have been about here. When it's in the mailbox, she could have took, but you shouldn't have opened it. So you get that report. Even with David, Grandma and Dope. And evil. And ugly right along with it. She bent all the way down, looking on the ground, but she couldn't pick up the phone. Putting on her ass. The video bending all down. What you learn? What you been in my mailbox?
Yes, who is it?
Addicts is an addict. She is lovely. Anybody she can. She using him. We're checking the places there. About David's thigh. They probably look like I always do this, as long as I'm up. He jump up to that pool. Talking about he artistic. No, he's not. He had a seizure. No, he didn't. And what artistic person do all that mess for? I work with them. The different spectrum. Who is that? Even people. But she don't really wish to stop, so let's see. He got horrible life. It's gonna get even worse. And nobody gonna care. Not now, so. Or damn of iniquity. She could be in there, got a video showing it. The day she went in my mailbox.
Yes, who is this?
They're alive, won't they?
Yes, who is this? Yeah, she probably bought some food.
I don't know what she brought about this thing. If she comes to hear lies, I can say that can't lower. And stand on that. Over 2 months of video of this man. Time he get up, people. Ain't no good morning, get to the first stone. Throw some down. Jump all around. Cause grandma don't care. He just here for a check. And a place to stay for her behalf. It's food. Gave her a gift card to even buy him clothes. She traded that in for dough. That's fun, sir. I'm not fun this shit. Lie. Well, I ain't gonna put the ladies. You really couldn't see her face. Well,
That's foolishness.
That's what David said. You ain't never ever told him that. You encourage him to act a fool, show him now. And the other one up there stole with you, that big ass. You gave him what was that? He do all that stuff, but he can't sit on you, so he was cussing him out not to sit on the sofa. That's true with me. That low ass sofa. Cause I see him when they moved with the little mess I came in with. The niggas got that sometime, was it early this month, last month, whatever? Cussing him out talking about don't sit on the sofa. What? That's true with me. A true report. We spend our life. That's foolish.
Alright, I'm going to go back to the I'll hold on for a second. Or come together. You're right there.
Him sit down. He act a fool all the time. Look at I put on that. Lord Jesus, thank you. She encouraged him to act a fool. Stop. Do all that mess, don't she, Lord? Telling him to sit down. He should say that's unheard of. That's foolish.
Let him talk, right?
You don't never have me to say, you have me to act a fool. And show me how. As you do your do.
Look at her. You ain't gonna do that when that woman leaves. When that lady leaves, she is not gonna do that. She's gonna be up stomping and everything. Listen to her voice. The Lord Jesus, thank you, we don't do that. It's using people. If you don't have him to sit down, she has him act a fool until 1 in the morning. And he still gotta go to school. It's just foolish. It's foolish. Lord Jesus, thank you. Could you show him how? He don't get it wrong. He got a foolish teacher. His grandma. He was foolish. She didn't get out the car smoking that dope. Now watch my lady leave. What are you gonna do? Pay back. It's foolishness. Come on, that man, that is a bad. I said what she said, but I said that man was too big for some of you. Could be some dope man, but I don't know the woman. But I know what she is. Well, I can stand on that thing, video to prove it. Okay, video. Exposure. Don't tell him to sit down when you encourage him to act a fool.
Running all through the building, all through the apartments, don't they? Trying to terrorize me. No, we've been through this before. With our video. Playing on my damn doorbell. And then trying to run. Where are your big ass gonna run to? The smorgasbord? You ain't gonna do that because you gotta pay. Calling Via Metro. Memphis called Via Metro. Sheriff for one person, but she had him too trying to get a free ride. Let her do that a couple of times.
Now, you can't get up to the line.
David, she's back in the pool the way she showed you. That was the end of that. Ain't coming soon. I should be talking to him cussing him out over the speaker. Dude, that's you. It's foolishness. I mean, you know you they can put on that.
I can't even say a thing because he knows where I'm from. And if he wanted you,
you're over the age of accountability.
I'm gonna have him to pick up her phone with her big ass damn leave before she went my mailbox bent over. I'm sure it's loading that video. Told him sin. She sucked him with her penis. She was foolish. Right, she could be. Because if she was, they were sitting there getting high, she would let him keep on stone face. You know what I mean? Something woman getting high with that.
She could be high getting high with a woman leave. And he gonna be back to smoking, jumping. Throwing some on the floor, rattling my walls, rattling my lights. It's foolish. From the time he get up to the time he lay down, one side of the morning, and back up at 4.
I don't know. There's people out there to help you, but she don't need no help. She can take it to the cross. She ain't doing nowhere. And anybody she can. people to give her gift cards or a gift card. She ain't nobody in my club. You coming down more dusty than she is, or equally. Come back with your girl, I can tell you, like. She didn't cross her arms, but she was trying. And she wasn't sucking on that dope pen either, then talking to the lady. It's legal, supposed to be legal. Why didn't she suck on her sand, talking to the lady? Because she wasn't going to help her then. I wouldn't help you then, because you can go buy dope pens. Take your ass into the store and buy them what they need. They ain't going to do that because the dope man got it today. That's where she came from. Because that boy, he bring his children over and they act a fool or something. See, they under the age of accountability, they don't know. But the dad know, and the mom know. And they got a whole circus. I'm not saying the children are crazy, I'm only talking about the children or something. And more on the way. She
only had two bedrooms like they had six children. Five, six children, that don't make no sense. You know how you got the first.
Baby's what? You should have said, what did they do that at, Granny? She's not here. You But I was fit, Jerry. That's when I moved in, I was just fit. I started erupting.
I thought it was because I was taking vitamins
on an empty stomach.
No.
I needed surgery.
The man said,
"We got here."
The man said, "Find out there."
We didn't have the. I had security cameras, but the security cameras were not. They had been out for maybe a couple of years and now. The thing got there.
The fools, they just gone down there. What are they going to
get that dope and come on back?
He'd sit in there, you know, like a smoking crack, he won't take contact, but he'll sell it to him. The man sat out there for hours. I fell asleep, got back up, opened my blind, threw my hat, go to the window too, and looked. The man was still there. The sun came out, break it down and say like that. That's when he pulled on out. He made hundreds that night. And he could have even did thousands, I don't know. Either way, it was foolish. But not for them.
Have you seen the eyes? How they were.
They was going to take that.
And I don't even think they were saying anything.
They were just giving him money and he understood. You know? He understood. Okay? The amount of crap he did. They came over there. In like 30 minutes, something like that, 30, 45 minutes, they went back out there.
He said, now, that only happened with Lord Shelby one time, but the drug dealers was coming and coming from, and they have slacked off the video one. And bring those other cars.
They're foolishness.
They moved up here. They bought their place, because you know what? So they started living with her. Now they got a police upstairs. The crap, don't stay high for them. That was a good foolishness. Like, you were the ice cream man. You backed his truck in. Well, it was the key. He backed it in. And it was on for him. And then, too,
she just foolish. Don't do what he's supposed to do.
Now those people gone one day, so she moved, they were too put out. Well, I don't know.
But she tried to get some, I was gonna say, oh yeah, I'm gonna try to get some of them. I don't know if these guys are gonna be there. I've seen it before. Tell me she smoked crack, but she don't steal. People are saying, for you to see if you want to do it, you know, or if you do it.
Hell no, thank you, Jesus.
My uncle was on that mess. But even before I knew he was on it, I knew I could do it.
Who would I walk around like that? I'm in the window now. I want to say, Lord, help her. But I don't know if it's a man or a woman to live. And then we go, what we can use for the time of the day. We'll take ourselves out this time. Now, man is the Lord. And Lord bless us. Brother, if you're not already. But every time I see the lady here, or man, whoever, they're under the influence. Well, why is she looking at me? I got a right to look at my window. You outside looking with your mouth open. Just foolishness.
and her meds could have been dope. You know, you get what I'm saying? But she said her meds said, "Here we go." Yeah, that's a freak if she takes him with her. But if he's artistic, how does she take him with her? Some of her beads to see. An artistic path that's not good with anybody. And her man's not going to leave you. She's a spoon with you. His own brain don't take him out and do that. He gotta see if they get high with her. We got a playground he don't get on in.
Little boy, get down. You already know you're not supposed to be up there. Like you don't understand. Well, I do.
Look at that damn fool. Damn fool. You ain't told him another damnation. Yeah, she brought her man. Let's let him go. Lord, thank you. That's all they get. And so much more. Driving cars with them. They went back to the Flintstones. They rubble. That's the truth.
But not for sin. That woman was here, remember serving correctly once before. He was gonna run, he was harassing me, wasn't it, Lord? He's gonna run. The lady tell him to get down here, like, he a damn fool. Well, he is. He is a damn fool.
That's somebody else she get high with. I don't know how many of this. That big ass was bent down before she got in my mailbox, didn't she, Lord? But didn't bend down then. Had him to pick up her phone. Knowing her ass needs to exercise and quit overeating. Quick on that. She has like Sylvie. She comes to get down. He just holds him the rail like a damn fool that he is. There's nothing wrong with him. And the woman, she didn't even see that woman, so how are you going to have your artistic? You don't just go to anybody. This foolishness. But not for the dope. Well, yeah, she's been over here once before. He just ran. He knew his granny told him to be a fool, go jump on the rail. You still sit your black ass down at the cross. And who were getting high with granny? And granny's road dog was saying, it's foolishness. He was so high he didn't know he was on earth, but she was pushing him. Some of them may say, yes, the lady probably is getting high with her. That's foolishness. Don't tell him to stop. When do you do that? So yeah, I don't mind posting. Well, I said I was going to do it anyhow. You're in it, you're in it. Now, since the children don't bother me, I'll try my best not to get them in it. I think this dumbass did that before too. If it's foolishness, he's gonna do it. He's raised that way. You ain't gotta say where you get that from. You gotta say where you get that from. It's a nice cool day here. Thank you. this nigga put a foot to you like you your big ass. It's foolish. Well, I'm grateful that you used her for a ride. You're an easy girl. You got logs for it. Tree stump. Tree stump. You a spoon. I keep sucking that dough. Because she's going to do that some love. But you think he ran some he's a damn fool just like you. If he ran something, he wouldn't be scared to stay out there. He wouldn't be scared to sit there and try to suck on that dope in his mouth.